Hello friends, I am fine and I hope that you will be also fine. Today's story topic is the Mughal Emperor Ibrahim Lodi. Please put on the nice comment, press bell icon and first of all you subscribe my channel so that you will receive my video easily. Thank you friend. Friends, Ibrahim Lodi's date of birth is not recorded in any book, but historians believe that he was born in Delhi between 1480 and 1490. Friends, Ibrahim Lodi became the ruler by the name of Ibrahim Shah after the death of his father, Sikandar Lodi, on 21 November 1517, and his reign lasted by 9 years. The Lodi dynasty ruled India for many years and there were a total of 3 rulers in the dynasty. Bahlul Lodi, who was the founder of the besides Sikandar Lodi, was the greatest ruler of his dynasty, while Ibrahim proved to be the last ruler. Friends, although Ibrahim had all the qualities to become a ruler, but he was a little impatient, due to which he took many examples like the some ruler of the face failure many times. Ibrahim Lodi was a very short-tempered ruler. He used to uncontrollable in anger. He tried to rule autocracy many times, but his army did not support him, due to which he did not succeed in the cause. Friends, however, the Afghan nobles were respected more than the Turkish nobles because the Sultan was the most powerful among the Turkish nobles. But in the Afghan nobles, along with the Sultan, the noble also had a lot of power. So dear friends, how you like my video? Tell me in comment box. God bless you. So friend, bye. We will meet in the next video. Allah Hafiz.